Inject ultimate comfort into your game with the ProKennex Black Ace 300. With a long racket family history, ProKennex launches a new Ace Station series, including the Black Ace 300. The racket features a 55 stiffness rating thanks to multiple comfort technologies, including the signature Kinetic, which uses movable mass for increased stability and power, Kinetic Comfort Handle System to reduce harsh vibrations, and Flex Logic technology to help the racket bend optimally on impact.
What I really enjoyed about this racket was that it was really easy to swing. I felt like it generated lots of good racket head speed with it. I also thought there was great control and spin. On court, the biggest thing I noticed that stood out to me was the dwell time when I hit the ball. It just felt like it just sat on the string bed forever, and then kind of the racket shot it out with tons of spin. I also really enjoyed the Kinetic technology. I felt like it made the racket more arm friendly without making it too muted. The biggest negative for me, I thought, was that it just felt slightly underpowered. I prefer rackets that provide me with a little bit more free power than this one does. But overall, I think if you're a player that likes a racket like the Babolat Pure Strike 100, but wants something a little bit more arm friendly and more flexible, then this is a great option.
Once upon a time, I actually used a ProKennex Silver Ace as my racket of choice, and back then the Black Ace was a little bit of a heavier racket, over 12 ounces than this 12 ounces strong. So this Black Ace 300 was much easier to swing for me from the baseline. I really enjoyed how quickly it came through, and it was actually very easy to access spin. And my favorite, one of my favorite shots to hit with this racket was the backhand slice. I really enjoyed the flex there. The ball just felt like it was sitting on the racket for a long time, so I've had good control. And when that flex came to it, it wasn't giving me a lot of free power. I did find that it absorbed power well, and it was more powerful than I expected from such a flexible racket, but still not going to be giving me the pure drive-like power off the ground. As I moved forward from to the net, I again just was missing some power, so I was overswinging on my volleys at times, and I really needed to be concentrating on my technique and just punching and not overswinging. On serves, again, I just really like the maneuverability. It's a good theme for me here, is that it just was a very easy racket to swing. Overall, I really liked how quickly this racket swung and how comfortable it was, but I was missing a little bit of free firepower.
I don't have a ton of history with ProKennex rackets, but I have play tested several over the last couple years. And when I picked up this Black Ace 300, the first thing I noticed was that Kinetic technology. It was really fun to shake the racket, but I was worried I might be distracted by it. But over the course of the play test, I got used to it and didn't notice it. Now the specs are right where I like them to be, so it was very easy for me to pick up this racket, head straight down to the court. I didn't have any adjustment period. And I did prefer this racket on ground strokes over volleys. For me, I got what I needed out of my ground strokes, but when I was hitting volleys, I did play a couple doubles matches. I wasn't able to stick the volley and finish the point. Now this racket is very flexible and it's also very comfortable, almost to the point where it's maybe a little too dampened for my taste. I wasn't able to feel where the ball was landing on the string bed. But when it came to serves and returns, I found I was able to generate the racket head speed I needed, and it was very easy to maneuver up and over my head, so I was very confident in those shots. Overall, I found this Black Ace to be very user-friendly and perfect for those looking for extreme comfort. We strung up this ProKennex Black Ace 300 with Luxalon Alu Power at around 53 pounds. For more information on this racket or any others, please check us out at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.